viewers, so welcome back to my channel. And in this video we will see the concept of relations and functions, that is class 12 syllabus, the first chapter. And in this video we will just see the introduction to this chapter. In my previous video I have already told you what is sets, and we have solved some of the examples based on sets, that is the roster form as well as the set builder form. Now we will see the introduction to this chapter. So what is relations? Let A and B be two non-empty sets, then A relation R from set A to B. So this is the representation, the two non-empty sets, then relation R from set A to B. Now what does this mean? Now when I take the set A, let this be the set A and this be the set B. The order pair whichever we make in Cartesian product, yeah, that is this. Now if I have to write the Cartesian product, for example here I have the elements 1, 2, 3 and here I have A, B. Well, you will get the Cartesian product as 1A, 1A, 1B, in the same way 2A, 2B as well as 3A and 3B. Now this is the Cartesian product, right? Now what is relation? Relation is nothing but if I have to write the beginning of the odd numbers, it will be, the relation will be basically what we select and the way we define it. So R will be the subset of A cross B. So it is a part or subset of A cross B. And if I have to write the relation, for example, I take the beginning of the odd number. So if I have to write the relation for beginning of the odd numbers, the relation will be, I have to just write the odd numbers, right? The beginning should be odd numbers. So 1 and 3 are odd numbers. So hence I would take these four. So it would be 1 comma A, 1 comma B, 3 comma A and 3 comma B. Now this is what is known as the relation. It can be a part or the subset of A cross B. Fine. Now that is it for today, and this video was almost the introduction itself. Now in my next video I will tell you the types of relations.